How about now? Thank you. Again, if you're visiting with us, we're very appreciative of your presence, and have two young men that'll be passing down the aisle, or one young man, so we can have a recollection of your presence here this morning. Please fill out a card and either put it in the communion plate or hand it to one of the men after services. Again, we're glad you're here. Have several announcements that I have not looked over yet, so please bear with me. We need to continue to remember to pray for our shut-ins, Joyce and Valletta and Mary Ann and others who are in the care center. If you've seen Bill, you need to find out the story. Wanda did not jump up and down on his foot, and he did not fall from an airplane, he told me. So talk to Bill about his little foot problem. And he is looking for someone to weed eat. I bet there'll be a lot of volunteers for that. So anyway, Bill, we're glad you're all right. Larry Finsterwall, don't have much information other than he is in Shamrock, I believe, recovering from pneumonia. And let's continue to remember Doug and Betty Reeves.